Yeah.
169.
Let's go. Came from the struggles to the bubble. We move like life is a hustle. We came up for society's rubble. They try to break us down. It's the little things that when a youth in school gets in trouble, then they put the bad kids in a huddle. And if you wait on the system's wave, then they're just stuck in a puddle. Yeah, plus things at home, they're not easy. So it feels like with life in school, you gotta juggle. And if you're out here, it's a jungle. So if you don't pass your test at a certain age, you have fuck all. Unless you got links with your uncle, or you do a retake in the same system that put you there in a struggle. Now then there's work where you can get minimum wage for trading time for a number. Now you tell me what that sums up. Remember primary, heads down, thumbs up. If you don't get chosen, then tough luck. But your boy's telling you, come bruv. Fuck that, man's not dumb, bruv. See, make a grab stuff for a one price. Sell that, I'ma double up nicely. We could buy whips and we could cop ice about. We can't eat, but we'll have enough rice. And if man try tingle, cash utes with a nut slice. Show you the cake and then you wanna have a slice. And now you're inside. This is one side of the ride. Now imagine the next youth in school. We didn't care about work, he just cared about keeping it cool. All you need is one person in that establishment to tell them all the rules. Tell them our life could be cruel. Tell them our time will go fast. Tell them other times they won't last. If they wanna elevate, they gotta get that grasp. Learning it don't stop in the class. Man, they're just trying to give you them basics. How about we find your potentials? We get your skills and we raise it. Empower yourself with our praisings. So what, you're not good at equations? So what, you're not smart and you're Asian? So what, you're not sporty and African? Don't let them put you in the box like an applicant. Don't think that this shit is an accident, because there's private schools for the affluent, and then there's public schools for the other class. And your language, yeah, from your mad fluent. But if your English ain't good, then you're not on par. Who put these man's brains in a jar? Like, has the understanding so far? Same people who made us leave Europe don't care about how life gets hard. People's backgrounds and their past, they don't want us together, and that's the task. Divide or conquer, that's the objective. But that's a little bit on my perspective. Same way that Christmas is festive, or the same way that diamonds are on wedding rings. Control of perception and never anything. They make their own rules, if it ever benefits. We care more about how they're selling things than actually standing up and saying that enough is enough. Why are we not equal as blood? Man, why is there poverty, war, drugs? Man, I don't know, man, it's fucked, is that change gonna come? Till then, I'm trying to grind for my mum, for my bro, for my brother, for my brothers, everyone. Me, I fight for the right. Do you get it till I'm gone? It's deeper than the vibes that I'm spreading in this song. Still, most of the shit that they're telling you is wrong. Designer, trap mash, mad stacks, fat backs. It's all nice when you're on. What about you? What about where you are from, your experiences? See, you maybe inspire a next on, like, yeah, man, come from the streets, but how about we use that grease to show youths and beef that it's long, that life's deeper than the block. Like, really, you've never seen a Glock. Like, really, you're trying to get out the ends. Don't waste that chance trying to stunt with your friends, because time flies by, we'll fuck with your head. You gotta make the right choice and watch where you step. Fuck what you rep. The world's way bigger than the set. Cause really, you can hang with the rest, and you can work on yourself and get back what you invest. Trust me, you don't wanna be looking back with regret. It's opinion, but there's a couple facts that I said, and it's all from a rap from my chest.
169.